What's up guys, welcome to Gina Electronics. My name is Clément. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make your own PCB board. But first I'd like to show you how I started. These were my first project circuit that I used to make. I used to make with wires everywhere, as you can see it. It was not really a clean circuit. It's kind of messy. As you can see, this is things I used to do. Wires everywhere. It wasn't really nice to see of to work with. It was really confusing. Take time to navigate all the way and all that. So after this, I stepped up and I start working on such design using solder iron. Going working my network, going through all the stuff I need to join. And I was using, I didn't use any wiring. I instead used jumpers, you can see them. And the circuit was more a little bit nice and neat. But then I was using too much soldering. You can see that. So today the video is gonna be about making your own PCB board, more like a professional. Like this one, see all this. I like the lines that were going on, going through here and there. It's kind of nice to see such see, and it's really clean. So I want to do such circuit. It's easy.